There you are.
Ah, Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlik's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
Shifting back.
Oh.
Any goings on?
Yeah.
the docks, lads! We need to get this load to Sterek now!
Thank you.
All right, then.
I'm sure Mr. Bell will find this most interesting. Any news?
Bobby's choked up a group of protesters in our park. Yes, mate.
There, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Starek's soothing syrup is made from the finest ingredient.
Get Staric soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off, or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Let's go. Doing fine, girl. That's the way. Walk on, girl. Easy! Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
No chance, assassin!
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the Foundry. Easy does it. Huh.
work instead of playing friends.
Soothing syrup production once and for all.
I'd rather not hurt you. Don't think I won't.